Julian Zeltzer is a CNN political analyst and a professor and historian at Princeton University. He's also the author of Burning Down the House. Also joining me is Charlie Dent, who is a CNN political commentator and a former Republican congressman from Pennsylvania. Good to see both of you.
Thanks for having us.
All right, so Charlie, you first. You know, what are Republican leaders telling you about the trajectory of the party?
Well, the trajectory of the party is actually, it's not good right now. I think everybody understands that. In fact, just yesterday, I participated in a forum or a summit where we talked about the future of the party. Should there be a new party or a new faction? A new faction within the party or one that operates independently of the party? That's the conversation that many Republicans are having, and we're united around core principles like democracy, rule of law, measured statements, and you know, we're against cronyism, and we're against this type of ugly populism that we've witnessed over the last 4 years under President Trump and folks like Marjorie Taylor Greene. So I think many of us are really beginning just to dive into this conversation.
So it sounds like there's a consideration of surrendering the party to a fringe element?
Well, I think that's a real fear. I mean, you just led up with Marjorie Taylor Greene's comments. And let's be perfectly honest. You know, the Democrats now have a recorded vote of 199 Republicans basically defending her right to serve on a committee. Republicans would say pick on AOC or the squad and use her to define other Democrats. Well, now it's going to be a fair turn of events. Democrats are going to do the same thing with Marjorie Taylor Greene, except they have a recorded vote. And that is a very big deal. So I think Republicans right now, you know, should have never put themselves in a position where the Democrats did what Republicans should have done themselves, which was remove her from the committee. From the committees, and also, frankly, disinvite her from the Republican conference.
Is there almost like a resounding fear that is being gauged by you and your colleagues, a fear that Republicans have of Donald Trump, even though he has left office?
I think there's far too much fear. That has always been the problem. Talk to those 10 members of the House, Republicans, who voted to impeach. In many respects, they feel quite liberated. They're not fearful. I mean, they did what they did. They're resigned to the fact that they may have cost themselves their jobs. But I've always said, sometimes you have to risk your job in order to save it. And that's what they did. So this conversation is just beginning. The fight, the battle of the future of the party is really just opening up now.